time to paint the blue copper butterfly you can find on page 5. You might want to place a thin piece of cardboard under this page to keep the other pages from getting wet. Okay, let's work on blending. That's what everyone wants to know about. So you're going to lightly wet the wings of your butterfly with just plain water. Now let's mix the lightest blue you have and then a little bit of red using a nice amount of water. Begin painting the wings while fanning out the paint. It should blend nicely and leave soft edges. While these wings are still wet, mix some light blue and wash it into the purple using a very wet brush. Lastly, let's paint the body by mixing dark brown and dark blue, or black and a little bit of brown if you have that in your palette. You might choose to outline your butterfly for some definition.